Don't catch him. Thank you, Lola's, for having us. Thank you all for being out here today. Happy Saturday. Yeah, I need someone to do some body work on my car. Yeah, so. Thanks, Peter. You've been rocking me. Oh, and Joey either. I do need some body work on my car. But, alright, this song's called Au Revoir. It's a party now, it's over. I will take you home. Sipping on your flesh. Working out when I'm not home. So you love your option.
Oh,
taking over. Love's coming through, yeah. Love has always been the answer. The only question is you. Thank you very much. We'd like to invite our good friend Jennifer Savage Hurley to come up and sing. This is an older song. Called Down and Out. We know everything has been just absolutely amazing lately for everybody. There's been no challenges, no struggles whatsoever. So yeah, I know everybody's just like fucking thriving and awesome right now. So this is a song about not that.
Jennifer, I feel like shit. I'm so sorry. I didn't recognize.
And this is Sterling on the bass. Y'all give it up for Hills. And Jennifer, who was singing to the harmonies. And what's your name? Alonzo Cipia Silverman, Andrew Jackson III. No, this is Andrew on the violin. And this is Troy on the guitar. And this is Andy Weaver on drums. So that song was a long time Hummin Acústico acupuncture song, and this is one of the first songs I ever wrote. It's called Campfire, which is about traveling, hitchhiking, and not knowing what the hell you're fucking doing. And we've all got it figured out now, so it's not even worth singing this song. So we're gonna move on to another song. So. It's about arson, basically, is what this song is about. It's about arson. Hey, Peter, can I get a little more acoustic?
Right before they start playing. There we go.
I want to get the Lolas in there, so.
Yes. Can you tilt it a little bit? Yeah. Right there.
Can't find the state of these roads.
grappling away. Got back, you don't need to sigh. So y'all give it up for Pidgey Pidgey, who was right before us. It was very, very sexy and delicious music. Yeah. This song's called I Should Have Known. I should have known. It wasn't endless love. There's always a reason. A heart was slow. I should know. But still let you hurt me. You told me I was broke. You were tired, broke. You should have known. But you wanted your trophy. You thought you could fix me. But your wand was broke. I should've known that you couldn't offer wasn't the least that you couldn't bear. Autumn winds in a passionless bed. For your winters in my new bed. you've always been running, been searching for a family, cause yours is a joke. I should have known, when your fever is song, was the one I was meant to be alone. It's easy to see, from all of this distance, we might notice this all along. This is the kind of summer where it's hot, even in the air conditioner. Like, it's just... Jennifer come up and sing this song with us. The song's called A Light Up Ahead. Jennifer's in a group called Sound Suit, which is an amazing group, and they're playing with us at a place in Arlington called Minions next Wednesday. My friend Charles and I, we host a senior songwriter showcase up there, and we've had some really amazing people there. And so if you'd like to come check us out, we're there. This is for anybody who's working through some shit, right? You see a light up ahead. His eyes are clear again. Will I know where I'm going? It's about time. Will I know? ready for anything. Nothing can stop me from winning this fight.
It looks like you have a
Thank you, Sarah. Thanks, Sarah.
Just make it.
Yo, give it up for Mrs. Dickinson. Stella on the bass, Andrew on the drums, Andrew on the violin, Joe on the guitar. This is our last one. Thank you all so much. We have some CDs over there if you're enjoying this music. Thank you. much. Have a blessed evening.
No.